So we're just out here enjoying the fire. Still pretty blue about the whole pool thing. I'm going to give the company a call on Monday and see if they can work out some kind of deal where, you know, if it's not under warranty. I think I have a legitimate request, though, a legitimate reason that, you know, although it has a 180-day warranty, we really haven't used it 180 days. Although we have had it for almost a year, we haven't used it for 180 days. So I think we'll try that and see if that has any luck that way. I've already contacted the retailer. They're not going to budge much, so can't do anything there. So anyways, tomorrow I think we're going to go see Pirates of the Caribbean. Whole family go out, go for noonish cinema viewing. It's noon's a good time because the theaters are really just not that busy at noon hour on a Sunday. We've normally gone to see movies at that time. We still have the full effects, but it's not a whole theater full of you know, kids or people talking or gabbing or cell phones or any of that, just because there's a lot less people involved. So I have some other videos that I'm going to include along with this. This is just kind of a hodgepodge. Some things that I had taped throughout the week last week. Just some little moments and such. And I also was working on a new ending or starting. I'm not really sure. I'll include that here also. I'll make that the new ending, or maybe the start, I'm not sure. I think it's better suited for the start opposed to the end. And I think that's about it. Oh, there she is. Where were you?
A drink.
Why were you doing that?
I was thirsty.
What kind of drink did you get?
Roasted coffee with some hot chocolate and hot water.
And is this drink satisfactory? Is it good?
It's hot chocolate. It tastes like coffee.
So how would you rate the weather for this past weekend?
Well, I'd say it was good except for Saturday night when it rained.
But the rest was good? I think so. Good weekend.
Good times.
What?
Good times.
Good times.
Fun times.
Fun times.
Boy.
So, Lindsay, quite a few people would like to see some more, Lego movies. Do you see yourself doing any Lego movies anytime soon? I think what the problem is that the way this pool is created, It has these hard sides. It has these hard blue sides. That's really heavy duty. Heavy duty stuff here. But the bottom is this rubbery plastic. It's very pliable, very flexible. And I think what's happened is that perhaps this has got stretched out and that the sides held it up, but the pressure was all on this bottom area here. It certainly started at the seam by the looks of this huge massive tear, and then it just tore after that. Anyways, that's a Delfina pool. Remember the names, folks. Delfino. Aqua Leisure is the name of the company. I'll be contacting them on Monday. The power of the blogger. I hope they satisfy my needs.